water's leaking right in that gasket seal or that solenoid. It's no longer sealing. You see a little puddle of water forming right there. So this valve would have to be replaced, and this valve is no longer available. This would be the cold water valve. A plunger solenoid component. Non-repairable due to parts not available.